All right, so this is Oxalic Dribble. It's November 4th? 5th. 4th.
5th. 5th.
And it's around 42, 43 degrees. First, we're going to do underneath. We're going to smoke them down. And this has 20 milliliters. We're going to do 5 between each seam of bees. I'm going to skip the outer one. This is too small. And you want to get in between the frames and do a slow but steady dribble. Now, if you're alone, you can quickly take the box off. Probably be helpful to have 2 things to wedge it between to keep them warm. And we'll do the top. Fill this up a little. That's 5. You can see.